tell Mahdi straight up, you a fool for this one.